Hey folks, it's Dr. Sam, and I want to talk to you today about how to improve corneal health and reduce dry eye syndrome. So here are some of the causes of dry eye: hormonal imbalances, endocrine imbalances, pharmaceutical use, and digital device use. So my recommendations would be: make sure you're getting enough fats and oils in your diet, enough antioxidants, so eat that colorful rainbow diet. I would recommend an anti-inflammatory diet. Make sure you're doing my eye exercises that improve eye lymph and reduce visual stress. And use my MSM eye drops with eye massage. These MSM drops can help reduce inflammation and improve eye circulation.